Astronomers have for the first time seen a fast radio burst, a short, sharp flash of radio waves from an unknown source, tearing through space. The discovery brings scientists a step closer to understanding the strange alien phenomena, which astronomers worldwide are vying to explain. Lasting only milliseconds, the first such radio burst was discovered in 2007 by astronomers combing the Parkes telescope data archive for unrelated objects.